Joe Biden drops his globalist mask. In his victory speech, Joe claims he will restore world order. Joe Biden thinks he has the Democratic nomination in the bag. Now, it looks like his real intentions are becoming clear. What does he want to do to America? First up, is what he intends to prioritize over we, the people. He basically admitted it during his speech this week. It's something that will make the globalists very happy. From 100% fed up, Joe Biden made a statement after his primary victory last night. That is the globalist mantra used by George Soros. Biden wants to get us back into the Paris Climate Accord, just like Soros does. My fellow Americans, we have to once again lead the world. And make clear to our adversaries that we will stand fast in restoring world order. That's the American responsibility. Wow. During his speech, Biden trashed Trump's America First policy. Yeah. Why should America's president put us first, huh, Joe? Joe promised that if he was elected, America would play a role in restoring world order. Yikes. What the heck does that mean? It can't have anything to do with securing peace around the world. After all, Trump's policies have de-escalated tensions around the world. He's securing agreements and bringing our troops back. What is Biden talking about? Is he saying he'll surrender our sovereignty to globalists? Will he take his policy cues from the EU? The UN, or other nations? He promised to force us back into the Paris Climate Accord. That terrible deal would have costed us billions given to China, while losing us millions of jobs. Why? To appease globalists who want to plunder our nation of jobs and wealth. It was Obama's agenda. It would have been Hillary's agenda. And it seems that's just the kind of agenda Biden wants. This reveals why the establishment wants him in the driver's seat. He's not an America First kind of guy. He'll be just like the rest of the DC swamp, bowing to people like Soros. That'll probably result in lost jobs, wages, and security. Biden admitted he cares more about the world order than regular, everyday Americans. Can we really afford that? Share if you are voting for Trump, not Biden.